ScienceDirect databases is a subscription-based service, giving access to many thousands of journals and books on science, medical, social science, and humanities. To find out how to access ScienceDirect, please watch that video, which is available on this channel. After logging in to ScienceDirect with your AIT username and password, you may be prompted to set up a user profile. Please do, as this will allow for saving searches and setting up alerts later on. Once logged on, you will be brought here. This is the basic search. It allows the search for keywords, author name, journal or book title, volume, issue, and pages. So for example, here are all articles from that volume. The searches done here are quite basic and should be done for high-level searching. Before we show you advanced search, you can also browse. So if we click on journal and books, we can see this is every journal and book that is accessible via ScienceDirect. They are listed in A to Z. We can filter our searches by the options on the left. We can also just type here. And there's our biosystems engineering. So on the home page, if we click on advanced search, we find ourselves here. This will allow us to search for terms. We can search in a specific journal or book title, the year. We can go search for author or author's affiliation, such as his college or his or her college. We can search in the title or abstract for a keyword. We can search for a journal title or book title, again the volume, issue, or the ISNN. Or we can search in the references. We can also limit it to article type by clicking one of these. When searching, you should always use the advanced search. Boolean operators and, or not will generate best results. They will expand or limit your search results. Also, you should consider using curly brackets, which will give you exact phrase, and inverted commas, which will be loose phrase. That is, two words that will appear close to each other in the searches. So let's go through a couple of examples. In this search, we're going to search for glaucoma and diabetes. We have 18,619 results. If we created a profile, we can set a search alert here by clicking on that. Over here, we can see it's sorted by relevance, but we can change that to date. We can download all selected articles by clicking the box beside each article. We can export that search as well. All articles with a green dot beside them means that we have full access. if you click on the abstract underneath, you can read the abstract and see if it's relevant to you. Or you can export the citation by clicking here to one of these RefWorks citation to text. Over on the left, then you have the filter fields. So by year, article type, publication, title, all the different journals will appear here, or if it's open access or open archive. Another example is that is an industry standard, and we'll use the inverted commas this time. And you can see we get a much tighter result in journals. Again, now you can see the different types of returns here, because we have a book chapter. A mini review, as well as research articles and encyclopedia entries.